fond welcome to episode 3 of the Brad Mad Radio Show. I'm Brad Mad. I greatly apologize for the delay in episode 3. Europe got the best of me. Specifically the A9 Arout, La Langue d'Ancienne, La Catalane, which joins the A7, and then one can go to the A51 via the N532 and A49 toward Grenoble and the Alps, which is just absolutely lovely. I'll post a thing in the description which you can take a look at. And coming up soon, starting on the 16th, going until the 21st of July, is the Nice Jazz Festival, if that's of interest. Now I'd like to take a moment and read a little bit of poetry for you. The Eagle by Alfred, Lord Tennyson. He clasps the crag with crooked hands, close to the sun in lonely lands. Ringed with the azure world, he stands. The wrinkled sea beneath him crawls. He watches from his mountain walls, and like a thunderbolt, he falls. And thanks to the internet, I can tell you that although iambic pentameter was the popular rhyme scheme of the time, Tennyson wrote this poem in iambic tetrameter. The end rhymes adds to the lyrical sense of the poem and the soothing, soaring nature of the eagle. That's from Wikipedia. Should it be soaring nature of the eagle or soaring nature of eagle? If someone follows Wikipedia and edits pages, there's one to potentially look up. And in case you were wondering, this poem is one of Lord Tennyson's shortest pieces of literature. I carefully selected it because it would be easy to read on my radio show. If you'd like to submit your own poetry, please do so, and I might consider reading it on a future episode. I highly encourage poetry and the writing of poetry, the studying of poetry. Lovely. So that concludes episode 3 of the Brad Mad Radio Show. I thank you kindly for listening. Because of the Nice Jazz Festival, I would like to end tonight's show with a piece of jazz I like. It's called 11:30 Saturday Night by Arthur Schutt and his orchestra. Despite the fact I'm recording this Saturday night at almost 10:30, nonetheless, here it is. Do enjoy.
She accepted me 11:30 Saturday night.